Welcome back to another video. Today we have DLC in quotation marks in vanilla Minecraft. So first I'm gonna join this Realms map, which you can access via the minigame section on Realms. And in this map there's something called Skill of the Day, which we update every day. So the current Skill of the Day is Trident Rush, which does something when you hit an enemy with a trident. And we can change what the skill is by generating a new skill on our website and then running a command in a Discord bot, or we can even automate it entirely. So here we have the generator. Let's quickly make something entirely random. I don't know, what do we have? Let's do on blaze block. If the cooldown is active, then kill the arrow. None of this makes any sense, but just generating something random to show how this works. So here we have a fairly random skill on blaze block and constantly, and we can generate the code, copy it, switch over to Discord, and run these two commands, and now we will have to wait for a minute. And here's the nonsensical feedback the bot gives. It doesn't really matter what it means, but okay, so now that we have the skill pushed to the map, we need to quickly switch to another minigame to reload the map, because this relies on reloading the map. And now if I rejoin, we will have the skill of the day that I just put, charge, ender, and some nonsensical abilities when you place a block. Here we are, finally in the game, and here we have charge, ender, and our nonsensical abilities when you place a block and constantly. Now these skills are fully functional in the map, and yeah, as you may have already guessed, this uses string parsing and other things. There's gonna be an explanation video on Zusu's channel in the next few years, probably. I'll link his channel in the description. And yeah, this was all. Thanks. Bye.